And out of nowhere, the Chinese came in with a modified version. It was compact and hands-free, but for a small fraction of the cost, starting at $400 a piece. Yes, leave it to the Chinese to take something outrageously expensive and make it a lot cheaper.
Well, that's quite a segue.